New at 6, four new members joined the San Antonio City Council today. Mario Bravo, Jalen McKee Rodriguez, Phyllis Villagran, and Terry Castillo were sworn in after winning their June 5th runoff election. Garrett Berger talked with them about the road ahead.
It was a day of smiles for the four newest council members, but also of a new weight on their shoulders.
You know, the people who share their stories with me on the doors, I feel the urgency, that sense of urgency that we felt during the campaign. It's all coming back.
District 1's Mario Bravo and District 2's Jalen McKee Rodriguez beat out incumbents for their spots, while Terry Castillo in District 5 and Phyllis Villagran in District 3 replaced councilwomen who reached their four-term limits. Villagran is replacing her own sister, whose staff is staying on with her.
You know, they have institutional knowledge and relationships with the neighbors, and that connection is going to be key as we move forward and we get them to come out of the isolation and use their voice.
The new members bring in their own ideas for changing the city.
There's a model in Denver, Colorado that exists. It's an independent oversight department that supports the community when there's excessive use of force incident.
But also a focus on the perennial issues of local government.
Every other block within District 5 needs some type of improvement, whether it's drainage, sidewalks, or streets.
There'll be no shortage of issues for them to tackle as they settle into their roles. Next year's trial budget will be discussed tomorrow. The city's also negotiating a new highly watched police contract, and the upcoming 5-year bond program could mean getting money for big projects in their districts. And the work starts now.
Though all of the council members are already sworn in, they are back here again in city chambers for an inauguration ceremony, basically the pomp and circumstance welcoming the new council together. Their first meeting together will be tomorrow over at City Hall. Live in council chambers, I'm Garrett Berger, KSAT 12 News.